Right, hello everybody. Welcome to game number 16, Down TV against Chaos. Chicken Fish. What's he got? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. He's only got 11 players. Claude Jugs. He's got My Faggers. He's got some Block and some Mighty Blow. On Up TV. On the same TV. But of course, 280 of it is fucking Journeyman. Horrible shape. And another Bash team to wreck us with Mighty Blow. Right, so yeah, I'll mute for a short while right now. Right, I don't know. You can check it on Mordrek, which is good. So Chicken Fish. Let's have a look at Mordrek. Slight real life distractions, but if you bear with me. Right. Chicken Fish. He's got a good name, hasn't he? He's 6-4-4 with this team, which is pretty decent, isn't it? And 2-0-2-0-1-1-1 and 0-0-1 with other teams. I like that you can see all of their teams on Mordrek. It's pretty good. He's got three Mighty Blow guys and a Claw Mighty Blow guy, so this could be rough even if it's a win. Could be another damaging game. Doesn't have tackle, so maybe put him up. Block guy. Yes, one versus the dwarves, one versus the necro, only lost against Ducky. Only loss on this team, only non-win in fact, is against the two-time champ. Yeah, some will die, hopefully it's the fucking Journeyman. Yeah, it's going to be tough, but I mean, this doesn't have tackle, so yeah, hopefully the blodgers will survive. And second dwarves. Ugh, dwarves. Who would even play dwarves though? Disgusting. Course another touchback. Oh, I guess he wouldn't fail to pick up, but still, if he'd been in his backfield, he might give it to Warrior now, might he? Which could be his undoing. Put it on me. My Faggers, what a great name. That's a pretty good ball carrier, isn't it? Movement 7 and strength 4, holy shit. Without a wizard, that's going to be pretty hard to deal with. No turns with 11 players. Mino's not great, is it? But still, if it gets him Kaz, it gets him Kaz. I'll just blitz with my mighty blow attack. Oh no, he died. Try to get a skill up for the rookie, I guess. Russell. Got him. Right, I guess that's okay. Okay. Warpstone Troll's pretty good, isn't it? Warpstone Troll's a good big guy. Yeah, that's the thing, technical mine of. It's like you want to put your tents on somebody, but you're armor 8 and you're fucking wild animal, so you can't even move. Like, it is a pain in the ass sometimes. It is, but. It's just a bit crap in it. Yeah, he doesn't need his attack as well. Oh god, Claw Mighty Blow just gonna kill him again. Disgusting ducky. Oh wow, well, thank you very much, Benny Red.
So I don't have one, to.
700 bits, wowee. Thanks for grinding so I don't have to. Thank you very, very much, Benny Red. Yep. It's hard time grinding like this, holy shit. Do my nutting, but thank you very much for the bits. I'm gonna have to mine this 2D to mine or some bollocks here. Fucking hell. God, this is rough, isn't it? I mean, I could minus 2 DM, but then I could minus 2D him and then push him there and expose him, but it doesn't even do anything. I guess I've got to try and get a 1D on the ball some fucking hell. This is grim as fuck. Just fucked it. Just fuck. There's nothing to do. Red dice it. I'll just take the skull and fucking die. Fuck this shit. Alright. Well, I didn't think he'd do this. Oh, what the fuck's going on? He didn't Kaz anyone, but the guard's gone. Could 2D him. And it's just so hard to get two dice, isn't it? I mean, it can block him, I guess. So I could blitz him. And then block him. But then block him away because he's got guard. So it's a bit fucking rough still. Oh god. Join the club, Ducky. Okay, no. Thank you. course. Could have bet your house on that happening. Of course he wasn't going to fucking roll a one on it, was he? And if I apo it, he'll just fucking die. So, fuck it, I'm right. At least it's the last game. I shouldn't have played this one more game. But I did promise 6 games a day. Maybe it's going to be 5 games a day now. Go with the chaos. That's just chaos. Fuck this. Fuck this shit. Let's fuck it. This is the worst thing about having no players. I can't even apo Badly Hurts, can I? Because then the death spiral will just get even worse. He's got Claw Mighty Blow hits every turn that I can't stop. 3 dice every turn. He's got all the other Mighty Blows that I just can't stop. I can't use it on a fucking trying to win player. I just can't. I just got to accept the fucking lose. And it's just a fucking joke, isn't it? It's just, the whole thing's just an absolute fucking joke. Nothing to even do. This is how desperate it is. Base the fucking ball carrier. Jesus fucking Christ. Yeah, roll a one. This is just fucking hideous, isn't it? It's fucking hideous. I can't even handle it. The fuck is going on? I just don't even know what's going on. I mean, yeah, I should have apoed him to go for the win. But this is the problem with the fucking death spiral. It really is. This is the problem. Mighty blowing up and down, I'm sure. I knew as soon as I stood him up, I was like, oh, I was like pushed into the mighty blow and propelled by him. So he wasn't next to me. Thank you. No, I'm not going to say any amount of games. I'm just going to play some games every day. But I'm probably going to have to play six games if I want to qualify. Well, try to qualify with both teams. But I guess I'm just going to fucking forget these Dark Elves now because they're just too dead, aren't they? Just bang them out of the game. It's just a joke. Four wounds. Have to play like an idiot and save the apple for permanence. This is horrible, isn't it? It's horrible stream, it's horrible for YouTube, it's just horrible for everybody. I wish I was an upbeat, happy streamer. But there's just nothing to be upbeat about. I'm just in fucking pain all the time, I've just gotta fucking deal with this shit, it's just too hard. Corsi loam, is it? Yeah, it would kill her V19, yeah. Can't make him score next turn, can't. My only chance is to minus 2D him. No, 1D him. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, GFI, GFI, surfing. It's the only chance. I was afraid I'd succeed something. Bit of a shit end of these Dark Elves, isn't it? At least the only other loss was against Ducky. They're just losing to someone. Shit, just because I can't do anything. Not the shit. I mean, he hasn't played bad, to be fair. He's got a movement 7, strength 4 carrier, which is pretty good. He's kept him safe. He's made blocks of 90 blow. Because of a minor, which I don't think is a sign of a good coach, but... Another death. There you go, that's why I saved the apple. Brilliant.
Yeah, I think this is this team's last game because the second loss. I just play Chaos and then I can just two dice people. So yeah, this level two dice this bad.
I maybe just don't say anything and then type chuckles and people will think I'm enjoying myself.
Maybe I'll just fucking play something I like. And if nobody watches and nobody subs, then that's what happens, I guess. Because this is just shit. I feel so shit. And I've got to play good ball. And it's just fucking horrible. Chance of a riot, I guess. Great. I'm gonna get 1,000 new more players. Look at this fuck. Watch for 2 weeks. But yeah, okay. Oh, the Death Spiral's so shit. This team's so fucked. I think this is the last game, even if it's a fucking draw. Won't be a win. But if I manage to get a draw, it's the last game of today, and maybe of this champion ladder, I guess. Fuck it. Probably wouldn't win 500 euros anyway. Or 100. Well, there's a decent chance of winning 100, I guess. Might try Albion. Yeah, Greg's is top notch, Gokimaro Bosco. That's absolutely Greg's is where you gotta go. Burger King, I prefer Burger King to McDonald's, personally. But you know, they're both great.
pretty lucky, wasn't it?
Good choice.
Good for him.
Ultra competitive, Apple and the KO. Despite his shitty record. And he's played fine, the only bad thing is having a claw minor, isn't it? And even then, look at claw minor, it's a powerful weapon, isn't it? He's picked good skills. 90 blow, stats. He's not a shit. Doesn't feel bad at all. Just feels bad, doesn't it? You get fucked.
That's awesome, Dr. Mambrosco.
Did you know, Dr. Mambrosco, that the Dutch have a word for that as well? It's called the sage.
It's not completely fucked, but it's just not optimal, is it, really? That's your problem.
Going quite well, really, this time. Just shit, it's a draw at best, isn't it? That's the bad thing. With the fucking pressure of this ladder, not able to get win every time. It's just shit, it's just not, it's not conducive to having the fun, is it? It's so disheartening to lose so many good players. Like, the record's still good. And this guy is really good, but really just having one guard. And that's it. It's just unexciting, isn't it? No mighty blow. No strength, no edge. It's pretty fucking unexciting. Had better than that, that's the point, isn't it? Just lost me.
The only thing is, I might have to score early, might have to fight down.
Yeah, you should get more than one double on the team, shouldn't you? Especially if you want to win the title. It's not crazy to expect. Like, I've got two stacks, and I've had a guard Lino, I believe. I had the guard Blitzer. Still got the guard Blitzer. I had the Mighty Blow Blitzer. Two's not in there anymore. Go for the win, I'll just take the draw. That's not even taking the draw, is it?
Gonna restore health for as long as possible.
I'll go for the touchdown. Died, you know? My Mighty Blow Tackle Dodge guy died. My Blodge Sidestep guy died, and it's just kind of annoying. Well, this game's going okay, this one would have died. You would have got a niggle or something. A minus AV, but then the apple were. Well, to an extent, he just got badly hurt. That's the thing, the Death Spiral is making me make bad decisions in the game. Let's go for the touchdown, two GFIs. But we turn 12 is a good turn to score. Let's go for the win. Yeah, people like punching him and rolling powers against him.
got to base the ball.
That's definitely how it works, you don't know. Mighty blow hits are high. Team fucked. Game lost. Now he's gonna have to. Do you know what? I think. I don't wanna fucking give up on it though. And I don't wanna lose 100 souls, but then I'm being such a fucking moan cunt. It's probably going to happen anyway, isn't it? So I just don't know. Gotta have a think. Saturday, when the wedding's on, I'll just think about streaming all day. There's only one day before, isn't there? Friday. I'll play the Chaos tomorrow. And then, on the wedding, I'll just think about streaming and playing and stuff. Well, Inarian, what happens is when you play an elf team, right, and you're not called Inarian, when people block you, your players die, and when you fail dodges, your players die, even when you're armor 8. And I know that's crazy, and I know you can't comprehend that because your wood elves are always fully healthy with 15 players and 2,000 TV. What happens is, yeah, they just die because people have mighty blow and stuff and foul every time. He blocks. He kills somebody. That was worth it, wasn't it? Good job you've got rest to get the ball out, eh? He's got 11 players, I've done nothing, so I don't even have my one fucking mighty ball guy. Oh, I shouldn't have done that, should I? I could have done the Shawnee foul. Could have done the Shawnee foul. Shit. I can easily stop this with seven players, can't I? Easy. Easy fucking defense. This is why I didn't buy the loner as well, see? Because my journeymen are just both being killed. I mean, obviously, as it happens, it doesn't matter because they're both journeymen. But, another reason to not buy a lineman. Probably lose. Stupid account. All them mighty bowmans. Making 3Ds, I mean, he's not doing anything wrong at all. It's just 9 to lose, isn't it? See, makes a block, gets a cut. Just what happens. Well, I'd say you'd never beat me 6-1, but I wouldn't think you'd ever beat Mull 6-1. Maybe I'd use a team that you could beat 6-1 if you dice the living fuck out of me, but I don't know. Right, if I blitz him and push him to there, power him to there, it's no good, is it? So someone's got to dodge away first. These guys have to get punched. Like everything, you know, even you could beat my Chaos 6-1, couldn't you? So, Wood Elves can pretty much. There's no team that can that cannot get beaten 6-1 if you get all your players killed. 3.
What are you doing here?
4, 5,
what
6,
are you doing?
7,
8, 8.
Not really in our area. Not really. Could base the ball. Imagine that. That would be disgusting, wouldn't it?
Yeah, I'm at least fit. I'm in agony all day long, every day. Well, pain all day long, every day. In agony. A fair amount every day. Definitely a middle, at least. Yeah, but it's just shit. The side effects are shit. So I'm going back to the doctor soon to see if I can get something different. It fails to pick up here. It's on the dump. It's weird because his record's pretty bad with this team, pretty bad with his other Chaos teams, but he's played pretty well, I think. Weird, isn't it? He's actually played pretty well. Thank you, Inaho. Right, but what's this? There's got to be a way to blockbuster. 1D on him into a minus 2D, so I'd really essentially just have to pound him. That's not good. He can dodge around there and get a guard in. This is over then. It does look that way. He hasn't played bad at all. To be fair to him, he hasn't played bad at all. I think he's had the better dice, obviously. He hasn't really failed a block. He barely hasn't failed a knockdown. The only questionable thing about his team is the Mino. Just weird how poor his record is. Okay.
maybe he doesn't cause 4 Kaz every match, 5 Kaz every match, 6 Kaz every, no, 5 Kaz. The Apo was still missing this game. Maybe he just doesn't cause 5 Kaz every match. No. Oh, well. Yeah, he's only got 11 players. So. If he'd come up against Cookie's team, he'd get smashed to pieces, doesn't he? Oh man. Well, I got the 6th game in. Got the money. Can't buy him. I absolutely fucked again. Team ripped to shreds. Another fucking player missed next game. I'll get Iron Batman. Fucking hell. Right, so 6, 7, 8 players. So only 3, but a guy who's got to be replaced anyway. So that's. And can't score on these shit blitzers. So, yeah, it's looking pretty rough now. 14-0-2. Unimpressive record. Probably have to switch to Chaos now. 4 wins, 2 losses probably means I gotta switch to Chaos now. So anyway, right, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and stay fantastic.